mathematics experience in the grade six classroom is very dynamic. It's an inquiry-based experience. It is a challenging environment. It is an environment that is very collaborative, and it is one that invites students to make real life connections when they're doing mathematics. It's one that is of fun and is play-based, where students use games to establish a deeper understanding of math concepts. And it is also one that is conceptually driven, where we might take the key concept of form, for example, and the students will research and inquire into how that key concept of form manifests itself in mathematics. So it could be drawing graphs, creating expressions when working in order of operations. So it's one that is transdisciplinary, inquiry-based, tied to our units, is meaningful for the students because they can make real-life connections, and most importantly, it's really fun.